medicine, we have to use very confusing terms so y'all don't understand them. So we use this fancy thing. This is the most common cause, osteoarthritis, which simply means wear and tear. Okay? Again, cartilage has no ability to repair itself. So what you have when you're 15 years old is all you're going to have. And that's just going to wear out over time. You're just going to peel it off, file it down, and over time it's going to go away. And that is just plain old osteoarthritis. There are many other causes. This autoimmune disorders, the classic thing of that is rheumatoid arthritis, which you've probably heard of psoriatic arthritis, lupus. There's a whole bunch of them. There's over 100 different autoimmune disorders. An autoimmune disorder means that your immune system has gotten tricked and you're attacking yourself. You think that your cartilage or some part of your joint is like a virus and you're eating yourself up. Your own immune system is attacking. That's exactly what rheumatoid arthritis is. You can injure a joint, you can damage it, you get in a car accident or fall off, you can peel off part of your damage that way. Dysplasia is a fancy way of saying your joint didn't form properly when you were a baby or an embryo. The things don't fit together, they're not as perfectly formed as they could be, so the joint can see abnormally high stresses, so things can wear out that way. That's kind of common in hips. You hear about kids with their hip plates and things like that. They're trying to make sure those hip joints form properly. Hips are also a little susceptible to something called avascular necrosis. You get this in the knee, it's a little more rare. This is a condition where the blood supply gets cut off to the bone. Okay? We don't know if it's an inflow problem or an outflow problem, but for some reason the blood gets cut off. And then the bone dies. That would be fine except your body is really smart. Your body says, here's an area of dead bone. I gotta fix that. And your body sends in cells to reanimate or bring that back to life. But it sends in cells to eat away the dead bone, and then it sends in cells to lay down new bone. And what can happen is those cells eat away the dead bone is it collapses. So if you're talking about a hip ball,